Okay, so this is the we're gonna be doing a Friday update on the apartment. Unfortunately, I hurt my back, so there's been a couple of days delay here. And but just wanted to show you the end result of putting the cabinets up. I know we put it up before painting or finishing the ceiling, which is not a big deal. And we put it up before the lower cabinets were put in, but there is a reason why that is being done. And we have also painted in the kitchen, so we're going to be showing that as well. First stage.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Then you get the bottom.
Oh, and I need it. Stay. I need Mr. Trustee over here, and then we'll just work together. There it goes. Stay right there. We'll measure it and we'll go up from there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
A couple squeezes, okay? Thank you.
You have your little thing, so I'm going to see where the, I mean, it should be.
It should be here.
Oh, that's right.
It's on this side.
That's right, yeah.
I want to go into the drain. I have found it right up there.
Okay.
Right. Okay, so that makes sense.
Yeah. When I put that down, did I make it come up? Or I guess it was let all the way down anyway.
Yeah, I'm going to make sure this is tightened up. Tight. Pop it, baby.
It just looks higher.
It does, doesn't it?
Weird.
Was the wheels off? Holy shit.
I don't think so. Oh, there we go. That did come down.
But it's still
not. Oh, yeah, no, it's good. It's good.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't wanna...
So, I'm going to pick it and pull it up there, man. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Try one.
Because the wall's not straight up there, mm-hmm. I screwed it in. Oh, there are screw holes down there.
Oh, okay, good. Good to know.
We got the second one on.
Beautiful.
Right?
Yeah.
Look at that. All right. And it looks straighter. I'm not saying it's probably not the most professional. We're trying to keep that gap up there.
Just a little gap at the top.
And we're level here. Boom. Thank you. putting the doors in. So, but anyway, I got that door. Got that door right there. Nothing wrong with it. But we got the cabinets in. They look awesome. This is where the fridge goes. This is where the sink is going, right below this cabinet. And then we've got the microwave here and then the stove here. And so you guys will see the bottom cabinets in this weekend. We also got the paint done in this room. So this is the color. We like to keep it bright. And then we have this dark oak. And then you can see the paint from the trimming there. Looks really good. And then over here, we're just working on a couple other things. And then we'll have this room painted. And then we'll move into the apartment. But we haven't really done much else. So enjoy. I hope you enjoy the video.